Hi, I'm Alex Buske, and you're watching Street Vibes. How big of a role do you think Carnival plays in our nation's economy?
In general, it does create some revenue for those persons who can make the Carnival costumes, who bring the items to make the costumes, as far as those who are, you know, the, how you call them, the small boutiques. These people, I think there's some money being generated. Yes. Although I think that much is spent and we don't really see the full benefits of it, but yes. To some extent.
No, it takes. I don't think it brings, it takes.
Why would you say so?
Because people go to work, you take your money, you buy costume with it, and that's it. Just for 2 days and that's it, you're done.
The Carnival brings nothing to the economy?
No. It just brings a lot of tourists. It just brings more people from other countries. But I don't think it does anything to the economy. So it more takes than it brings.
Well, Carnival does play a big role. I believe that that's one of the biggest events of St. Lucia, bigger than jazz and anything else. And a lot of Lucians love the Carnival. You know, and that's what I see. They love Carnival.
Does it contribute substantially to the economy?
Yes, it does.
Okay.
It does. Yes, it does.
A lot.
It does more than jazz. That's why the government put it more than the jazz. So I feel they're doing what they have to do.
Well, you come in it.
Of course, they're making money.
I think they pay no role, and I think they should burn that nonsense. It's time they burn that. Only Pantheon, Branham, they should burn Carnival. Stop Carnival. Pull immediately. Not tomorrow, immediately. That thing is making no sense again. They should stop Carnival.
A very big, big, big role. Carnival making more money than every and any other thing. Any activity, Carnival is number one.
Than any other event?
Any other event, Carnival is it.
Well, there you have it. You've just been watching Street Vibes with me, Alex Buske, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Streets. With that, we'll take you right back to our studio.